is over, and today I'm eating lollipop. Two lollipops. Delicious. My first child.